And although it's perfectly fine for you to be shooting your own videos on your mobile phone, but the reason why our clients look so super on our videos is because of this. Hi, my name is Peter, and today I'm going to share with you 3 tips on how to make your video look super just like ours. So tip number 1 is invest in the correct equipment. So there are 2 basic equipment that you need to start investing first. So the first one would be the camera. So right now we are recording this on a DSLR. So it's a basic, pretty okay camera, but it allows you to make a separation between you and whatever is happening in my background. So right now you can see a crew arranging my prop in the background, and this is something that you can never do with a mobile camera. And the second thing would be the audio. Right now you are listening to me picking up the audio from my Lavalier mic. So if you were to be picking up the audio from the onboard audio from the camera, it would really sound something like this. And for tip number 2, invest in proper lights. For us to create a scene like this, to make it look real super, the basic lights that you have to set up will be a key light, a fill light, and a highlight. So if I were to switch off the lights just like this, looks awful, doesn't it? And the third tip that I want to share with you, and I think it's the most important tip, is have someone to be shooting your videos for you. Can you imagine doing this, walking to the camera and pressing the record button, sitting yourself down and composing the shot, and have to realize that the framing is defocused, and have yourself to realize that the audio that you pick up is not clean, and worst of all, to realize that there's something that is not supposed to be in the shot and that's being picked up. When you have someone shooting the video for you, all this can be avoided. Thank you for watching this video. My name is Peter, and if you want your videos to look super just like ours, you can go out and get gear and hire somebody to shoot that video just like what I've shared with you.